Okay, we have an unboxing. I got my package from Dexcom. So I was on the wait list for the new Stelo, the first over-the-counter continuous glucose monitor in the States. Abbott's coming out there soon. I ordered these yesterday morning, woke up, jumped on my phone, looked at my email, and they said, you can order one now. So I placed it yesterday morning, and it came in the mail today. So that's just over 24 hours shipping. And what I did is I did not get a subscription. So without a subscription, I just got a 1 month. So that's two sensors. I got 1 month of continuous glucose monitors. I paid $99 for them plus shipping. So I think that, I think it ended up being like $108. Let's see what's in here. So I'm going to try these out and I'll be reviewing them at the end of the month. But my hope, I want to see what their app is like, if it's going to be good for someone trying to do it on their own, how much more input do they need from someone like me. And also my big question is does this link up with Dexcom Clarity so that the users can share their data with someone like me to review their data without logging into their app? That's what I want to know. I'm really excited. And let me know in the comment section if you have any questions for me.